Because it, everything that we do, if you're doing it on this level that we're doing it, is some type of competition. Usain Bolt ain't out there running around the track by himself in the Olympics. Like, it's the niggas trying to beat him. He's trying to beat somebody. And everybody that lines up before that gun pops thinks that they are the fastest nigga in the world.
Yeah, but you do it like this. You don't say, Usain Bolt, I'm faster than you. Clearly you ain't faster than me, motherfucker. You can't beat me. The game, say Eminem, I'm a better rapper than you. Bitch, where? Where have you showcased that? In the air, I don't care who was there, but who saw me destroy you. Call you a lawyer, buy you a lawsuit. I smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. Tiger to all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me. Hey there, cop boy.
What's this?
Ken Kniff.
Who?
Ken Kniff from Connecticut, little bitch.
From Connecticut?
Yeah, you want to get
somebody in Connecticut.
You want to get a hotel room with me?
A hotel room?
Yeah, you want me to lick your ass, Eminem?
Yo, who is this, Kate?
Look, it's only one option. You gon' need a doctor. I ain't talking about the one from Compton. Arms, feet, legs all gone like I'm Don Corleone. Hiring James Bond, that's what I'm on. Remain calm, but...
decides to team up with Nina, but next time you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun.
Ah, fuck, my headphones fucked up. I can't hear. My bad, Turtle. I woke the dogs up.
Hey, real quick, my bad. I'm in here editing this shit, and for some reason my OBS was tweaking, so the video gonna freeze quite a bit throughout the entirety of the video, but trust me, just ride through it, man. It's a dope-ass video. Game's looking like a clown out here. Peace.
Started in Miami, man, and I said something in my last interview, and it was, we talked about M for a short period in that interview, and for some reason, people want you to believe that you're not better than people, or that you shouldn't think that you're better than people. You know what I'm saying? It's like, and I watched Kobe doing old interviews where people try to compare him to Michael Jordan, right. And he said, nah, like, I'm Kobe. And of course Kobe was motivated and inspired by Michael Jordan because he did it first, but then he came after that and became Kobe. And he worked so hard to even be mentioned with Michael Jordan. Right. They ain't mentioning nobody else with Michael Jordan except LeBron, Kobe, and Michael Jordan. And so I've always told myself that you are the best rapper in the world, or else how do you function?
First of all, you hear, hold on, man. I don't want to take it there. I don't want to be like you're, fuck it, I'm going to do it. You hear the difference in his vernacular, in the way he's articulating himself. Bro, he got his professional voice on. I was going to say another word. I'm going to take it out. He got that voice on right now. This ain't no drink champ shit right now, bro. But what he just said, dog, he said, motherfuckers don't like it when you think you better than someone. You know what I mean? And he brought up the whole little Kobe bullshit, bro. Like, to me, he is doing so much damage control because I believe that he didn't anticipate the amount of backlash he's gotten thus far with this whole Eminem shit. But you stepped in this shit, bro. You stepped in this big pile of shit. Now you're out here trying to fucking clean it up. Bringing up your whole little Kobe comparison and, you know, motherfuckers didn't want to goddamn put Kobe's name... motherfuckers didn't want to compare Kobe to Jordan, but you know what I'm saying? Kobe forced his goddamn name on the fucking list and made motherfuckers respect him. But what did he do? He did it by his own gameplay. You know what I mean? He did it by his own gameplay. Fucking Kobe wasn't out here talking, shitting on MJ. He let his fucking skills on the court speak for itself. Speak for itself. But what are you doing, bro? That ain't what you doing. You out here trolling. You out here saying, I used to think Eminem was better than me. He's not. He's not, you know what I mean? Instead of doing that, you should get your ass on fucking wax and prove it to the audience, bro. You can't just fucking just be talking shit and don't have nothing to show for it. I mean, and Game can fucking rap his ass off. But he's had ample amount of time out here to showcase his skill set compared to the motherfucking Eminem. You even on a fucking track with him talking about Eminem just killed me on my own shit. The fuck? Now y'all here talking all this bullshit, bro. Dog, and this ain't like you just now started. You ain't just now started your hip-hop career, bro. Bro, you are on the tail end. You are on the way out. I mean, 50 Cent shit was a rap. You are on the way out here acting like you just now getting in. Like motherfuckers need to put some respect on your name. No, bro, you had ample amount of time. You had ample time to do this shit, bro. And you've been rapping for fucking 20, 25 years, bro. And hey, if you ain't got it, you ain't got it when it comes to the fucking Eminem, dog. And you don't have that. You don't have that. I mean, you could talk a good game, like talking, but the game ain't fucking out here rapping a good game. You know what I'm saying? And you gonna fucking manifest this whole bullshit with Eminem for a clout chase. Big picture, all this shit is for a clout chase. And you out here trying to make it seem like it came from a genuine place. Like, if a rapper can't feel like he better than somebody, then what's the point of rapping? Yeah, you can say that all goddamn day. But when you out here talking this dumb shit looking reckless, that's a whole different ball game, bro. You know what I mean? Let the audience put these comparisons together. That ain't on you, especially unsolicited, dog. You know what I mean? And you already got footage out here. I already posted it. You know, don't nobody want no problem with the white boy. But now the game gonna wait till he's goddamn, what, in his mid-40s talking shit now like he a little kid out here, bro. You're older than that. You're grown than that. You know better, motherfucker.
You are the best rapper in the world.
You ain't,
though. Or else how do you function? How do you function in this competition? Because everything that we do, if you're doing it on this level that we're doing it, is some type of competition. Usain Bolt ain't out there running around the track by himself in the Olympics. Like, it's the niggas trying to beat him. He's trying to beat somebody. And everybody that lines up before that gun pops thinks that they are the fastest nigga in the world.
Yeah, but you do it like this. You don't say, Usain Bolt, I'm faster than you. Clearly you ain't faster than me, motherfucker. You can't beat me. The game, say Eminem, I'm a better rapper than you. Bitch, where have you showcased that you're a better rapper than Eminem, dog? The fuck? Bro, you a gangster rapper with bars. You a gangster rapper with bars. That's it. That's Game's box. Gangster rap with bars.
So it's like, when I said what I said about M, it was to challenge him, to challenge hip hop, to ignite a rap riot, not a street fight or not a let's pull out the straps, but nigga, get up and rap. Like, let's rap.
Let's rap, bruh. Bruh, all right, then fucking rap, motherfucker. Like, Eminem's stay dropping shit, dog, and he's continuing to showcase his talent, his abilities, bruh. The motherfucker's gotten so goddamn good that people be critiquing the hell out of and comparing Eminem against Eminem because ain't nobody else to compare him to, dog. They're not going through your shit with the fine tooth comb trying to goddamn tear shit down because you just, this your bar, your expectation bar is up there in heaven somewhere, bro. When the game drop, motherfucker gonna rock with it and then it's just gonna be another day. Matter of fact, they gonna torch your shit because you just appeared out of nowhere so ugly. You know what I mean? Just talking shit just for the clout chase, bro. But all right. I'm gonna try to let it roll a few minutes before tapping back in again, man. But I just can't help it, dog. I don't like trolls. I don't like nonsense. And I don't like the game is supposed to be the gangster rapper. I'm a hard motherfucker, dog. And all you doing is a goddamn clout chase and coming up with these bullshit ass excuses for why you did what you did. When we all know the reason why you did what you did is to fucking jump on Eminem's hype train.
They got Eminem put up here where he's like this rap god. But when dissected by myself, I don't feel like he's a better rapper than me. And so that's all I was saying. Now, for me to, you know, really take a shot at M like that, it doesn't sit well with people. Because to them, he's a rap god. I just feel like a rap god where? Like, I don't feel how. And I did, at one point, I did, because I was signed to Aftermath, and I'm loyal. And I, and like, and Interscope and M's career, they had me thinking that he was better than everybody else.
The fuck you talking about? You sound stupid. Bruh, he sounds stupid. Now that he's away from fucking Aftermath, he has the freedom to speak his fucking real mind, dog. Like, bro, there's no way. There's no fucking way in hell. Like, what is he judging it on? His ability to fucking convey a message through fucking, like, gangster rap, dog? Because that's all he got. He got bars. But, bruh, the game ain't storytelling like fucking Eminem. The game ain't doing no fucking triple schemes, quadruple-ass entendres with fucking codes in them talking about fucking from goddamn doing some murder shit to some fucking societal shit to some motherfucking I'll-kill-your-ass shit to some goddamn renegade shit, bro. He ain't fucking double, fucking triple, quadruple timing like fucking them. Bro, the list goes on, bro. Like, your skill set ain't there, motherfucker. And I would expect a rapper of his repertoire to understand shit like that, to not be out here just talking reckless out the goddamn mouth. But it is for, it is a clout chase. But every time he say some shit like this, I'm gonna stop it right there. The bullshit got to stop, and I don't want any of this bullshit he's spewing to infiltrate these very influenced minds. Oh, the game is talking crazy. So he talking like this, he must be better than Eminem. Nah, motherfucker. Do your research, bro. Do your research, bro. I mean, name the game's hardest track right now. This the same motherfucker that said he better than K-Dot. He's not. He's not. You know what I mean? Just based on the fucking breakdown that I posted yesterday from Buddy that broke down his verse, dog, like K-Dot's been in my top five. I don't have a fucking chronological order. Eminem is number one. But after that breakdown of just a minute of one of K-Dot's songs, the fact that K-Dot can pull that type of shit off, I was unaware. I've heard that song plenty of times. I ain't even know K-Dot did that shit in that motherfucking song, bro. Like, he had a whole code in that bitch. It was a fucking quadruple entendre coded message in that motherfucker, dog. It ain't, bro. It's like three rappers that can do that shit that everybody know about, dog. On top of the shit on top of everything else K-Dot can do, bro. On top of everything else K-Dot can do, storytelling, cadence, bars, fucking, dog. Good Kid, Mad City, bro. That's one of the best hip-hop albums ever. You know what I mean? He did all that. And then he did that shit. The game ain't touching no shit like that. K-Dot's the second best rapper of all time, bro. For me. Skill set-wise, bro. Everybody fuck with him got K-Dot. It's Eminem, K-Dot. But, dog, the game is like... He's delusional, bro. He one of these little delusional-ass... It's either he's delusional... Or he's really masterminding this marketing plan to get record sales, to get views, to get streams, which would be smart. But I can't respect it, bro, because I can't respect it due to the fact that I think that verse that Rap Genius dropped with the real black Slim Shady, whatever, I think Game really wrote that shit. I think Game really wrote that shit, bro, because it's shit out here buzzing that it really came from the Game, bro. Like, we can't absolutely prove it, but if I had to, like, bet something, I would bet that the Game wrote that shit. And since I think that he wrote that shit and he took it as low as he did, talking about Eminem's girl for some manifested rap beef, dog, I can't respect it, bro. I can't respect it, dog. Like, there's other ways you can approach this by not being so fucking divisive, dog. Like, you pissing people off, bro. Do it better, man. You would've cleaned this shit up and had it more aesthetically pleasing for the audience, bro. You could have got Eminem's fans on with you to fucking hype this shit up, dog. I mean, they still hyping it up. But it ain't from a good spot, dog. It ain't from a good spot. And I hope Eminem does not respond to this bullshit. All right, I'm done talking.
In my career, I was thinking that M was better than Jay just based off of Renegade because the Source magazine said that Eminem got Jay on that verse. I read that.
I said I was going to shut up, bro. You heard what he just said? I was thinking that Eminem was better than Jay because the Source said so.
And that shit was instilled in my brain, and so I thought that too.
Man,
until I became
you sound like a whole bitch.
Legend in this game, and so now this game today and M today. Fuck the documentary. Fuck every album and everything that I've ever put out up until this day. Fuck everything that you did, and I don't care if you're richer, and I don't care if you got more plaques, and I don't care who thinks you're great, nigga, I'm better today. And if I'm not, get up, and let's rap. That's all I want to do is rap. I ain't come here to fight, I ain't come here to do nothing, but let's rap.
Marketing.
MGK.
Why would Eminem do that, bro? Why would Eminem waste his time? You ain't on my level, bro. You talking crazy? Why would I do that, bro? You think, Braun out here is going to get up and play fucking Zion one-on-one because Zion think he better? Let's ball, bro. Let's ball. Prove that you better. Nah, motherfucker, look at what the fuck I've done. That shows that I'm better. Look at what I've done. Look at what you've done. Ain't about to just erase the whole slate because you think you all of a sudden better than me now and I'm supposed to get up and prove myself to prove to you that I'm better than you? Fuck out of here, bro. Fuck you think you is, dog. You're entitled ass, bro. You sound like a little entitled ass bitch to be walking around, dog. He sound like one of these little girls that I hear they got all delusional from social media thinking they bad and that dudes got to prove themselves to her. You know what I mean? Like, I think I'm the best rapper, so you got to prove to me that you the best rapper. You know, I think I'm bad because all these dudes say that I'm bad, so I'm bad. Nah, bitch, you just got to... Ugh. Bruh. Bro, this is irritating me, dog. It's too early in the morning for this. It's too early in the morning for this, dog. This video is 20 minutes long. My bad. My bad. My bad.
Do his rap. Shut up. I ain't come here to fight. I ain't coming to
do nothing. Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
You did it with MGK.
Shut up.
Why not do it with me? You did it with Mariah Carey.
Because MGK went at his daughter, motherfucker. That you mean. You could talk shit up. MGK went at his daughter, motherfucker. And it's a... Eminem ain't dead. Eminem is not stupid. Eminem ain't gonna respond to this. He better not. He better not. He better not, bruh. We'll do it for you. We'll fire that ass up for you, dog.
Did it with Nick Cannon. And I mean, no, I'm just... These are the
people. This is what I'm trying to figure out. Because I didn't... All I saw was like... random, you know, like headlines.
Right.
I didn't dive into it at all. Why M? Like, what was the
you
origin?
You know why?
Yeah.
Because 50 can't rap. And so I got to go a level up and challenge the better rapper.
All right, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Y'all see this? Y'all see what the fuck? You saw? Y'all saw what the fuck he just said. Why M? Because 50 can't rap. So I got to go with the better rapper, bro. He just made... I don't know if he's, like, freestyling his responses to Just Blaze right now, or he already had this shit planned. That is the most ridiculous shit ever, dog. Or everything he's been saying is ridiculous as fuck. This motherfucker just said, I went at Eminem because 50 can't rap no more. So since 50 can't rap no more, I gotta go with motherfucker above 50, which has nothing to do with your whole stance, bro. You should have said, I'm going to Eminem now because... people think that I ain't better than Eminem, so I gotta prove that I'm better than Eminem. What the fuck does that do with 50? Bro, y'all can't, if y'all don't see the bullshit, if y'all do not see the bullshit, bro, I'm done. I'm done with this motherfucker. I'm done with this motherfucker, dog. You know what? Nah, I'm not about to post no fucking 30-minute video of me firing his ass up, bro. I'm firing his ass up enough, bro. Anyway, thoughts, man.